Hi, my name is Brent, and I am Nearly Competent. This is a Let's Play series about my journey through mediocrity and gaming. On today's episode, I save an entire city from suffocating because Andrew Ryan is a psychopath. And then I meet a new person, and I'm sure he'll be delightful and artistic and wonderful and artistic and wonderful. Bees! Fuck, 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 fuck. Escalated very quickly. Okay. 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 Let's go for broke. Got fucked. Holy shit. Isn't there a way? How do I get the B one? I really want the B one. I'm not leaving without that fucking B1. How do I get it? Yeah, that's fine. How do I get it? Come on! I'm doing this. Here we go. Can be bought for 60 atom when the player reaches the farmer's market. Ah!
Come on, I gotta buy it. Mother God. Okay, insect swarm. Hi! Okay, bye. Okay, let's get to a UN vent. Okay. I know there's one in here. I just can't remember anything. Nope. Oh, hang on. Is it in here? Where is it? Yeah, hi! Will it? I need a UN vent. There it is! We got this!
From the sounds of that UN vent, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus Vector.
I am!
A vector into a gadget called Central Misting Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
Well then, let's go! Fontaine fella. He's a crook, but he's got the Adam, and that makes him the governor. Hi, third person. I'm the first. Blitzgirl's the second. You the third. Oh, buddy. No. But I need you. You're my little buddy. Little buddy? No.
I will not live until you are mine again.
Little buddy. Hey there, little buddy. Let's get you up and running again. Yeah! Hi! Aw, oh, you're the best.
Don't fight the inevitable. Run out of oxygen.
What the hell? Oh, shit! Ow! Hey! I'm back down to two viewers. Okay, bye. That worked out well for me. But also, sorry, little guy. That's mine. Buddy? Shana. Love what you've done with the place. Hi, buddy. Hey, buddy. What the? Weird. Hey, buddy. Hey, friend. You are still here, and that's all that matters. To answer your question, my name is I don't know. And now I'm gonna do this. Hey, Atlas. Oh, look.
Lesson to you. Perhaps this will suffice.
do that, though, baby doll. You have no idea what you've done. Well, fuck, guy. I didn't want you to get hit. Supposed to be a target. You fucker. You're not a target, man. I'm not even after you. You do want to hurt me! Wait, what's my objective? Well, cute! Well, this is going well. I see you. Oh no, you're a dead body. I don't see him. You don't promise shit, man. Typical behavior for someone with your territory. You scared the crap out of me. Well, joke's on you. You activated my security bots, you dummies. you telling me things are about to get more difficult? Because I freaking knew it! Yer! Please come this way first. Thank you! Nope, no you don't. Nope, no you don't. What? That's not a good thing to brag about. Who's next? Come into the fire zone, it's fun! Oh shit! Not fun! Touché! Shut up, Atlas, I'm doing everything! You're still bitching about your frickin' parents being dead. Family, whatever.
Well done, lad. Take a deep
whoa!
Breath and enjoy it. Then head over to Rolling Hills and get the battlefield.
That's an achievement!
It's time for
my wallet is full? Oh. Didn't even know that was possible. Well, let's go! Let's spend some money then! Could get some ammo? You do? Fuck you.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? Mm. You're not CIA, are you?
Nope.
You belong to Atlas.
What?
One roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts, a great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. Chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
That's intense. But let's keep going. Okay. It's not an option! Go to the metro station. What the hell? Rapture Metro. Where am I going? The hell? I don't know where to go. Do I go to Fort Frolic? Rapture Metro. The hell? Where am I going? Shit. Hi, thank you. Do you remember where I need to be going? Done that. Fort Frolic, I guess. It's the only place left to go. Let's do that then. Weird.
So, you think you're getting out of here?
The hell does that mean? Did that machine just threaten me? There's no way through. Fuck you, then. Piece of shit. Okay, so there's an artist? That's my... What'd I do? It wasn't me. Sorry. This one's on me, guys. Yeah. Sorry about this. Security systems. Who knew, eh? 5, 4, 3, 2. Well, now we know. Don't steal. Yeah, thanks. I didn't need that in my life at all. I'll be going this way. Storage crate. That's a weird sound. It's not a normal sound. It's locked. Yeah, it's locked. We gotta go through there. Alrighty. Three little sisters. So just for shits and giggles. Let's do that. What's happening? What the frick? What the frick? What the?
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time wise, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
I honestly can't think of a better way to end that. That's beautiful. I'm gonna end it here then. That's a good cliffhanger.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, Nearly Competent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.